White House has a brand new chief of staff coming to work later this morning. Former Homeland Security Secretary and retired Marine General John Kelly will take the oath of office at about 9:30 this morning. There are reports of infighting among Trump staffers, and insiders say Kelly could bring the White House some order and discipline. Kelly replaces Reince Priebus, who resigned last week.